biggest mistake is not really knowing why they're doing it. There's certainly a trend at the moment of everybody thinking digital transformation is the thing we have to do, rather than thinking, how does it actually work with my business model? So the real mistake is not to know what you're doing. And there's an awful lot of cases of people just thinking, I have to do this, I have to buy that package, I have to do what these consultants tell me, rather than understanding, what does it do for your business? So you need people that can actually step back from the technology and think about, how does it transform the business model? And it's not necessarily about, can I do these clever things with comms or the Internet of Things or artificial intelligence? It's just, what's the next step that I can do with my business? Can it make me more efficient? Can I disrupt the whole of the business arena I'm working in? And don't get hung up on the fact of the technology. It's all about evolution. I mean, we look at a lot of digital transformation and people say, it's really going to change the business. And they hold up companies like Amazon as the ones that have really taken on digital transformation. But if you look back 130 years, most of rural America bought everything from a Sears catalog. It's not a very different model to what you have with Amazon. They've just managed to use the whole of that digital platform and evolve it in order to largely replicate what was happening 100 years before. So I'd say to everybody that forget the technology, just think what you would like your business to do if you didn't have any barriers to it, and then see how digital technology can help you get there.